I might grab gas really quick, you know? I got 100 miles clocked. Was there a gas station right here? You know what? Why don't, if you're good on gas, why don't you keep going? And I'll catch up with you, all right? Yes, yes. Cascada? No sé, cascada? Okay, adios, amigo. Muchas gracias. See ya. Adios. Ah, really nice guy. He gave me 20 pesos. Grab himself a beer in the evening. One thing I do need to do is really practice on my Spanish if I ever come back for another trip. All right, now let's see if we can catch up to Dewey.
Here we go. Fantastic scenery all around. The only issue, these damn potholes. You'll get cruising on a nice section of road, and then there's the freaking crap ton of potholes around the corner. I wave at anybody I see out here. That way if something happens to me, oh yeah, hey, that guy's nice. He waved at me earlier. Let's see if I can help him out. They see me on the side of the road later on that day.
Just a random cow hanging out. Sometimes you just can't avoid them. Twisties, twisties, twisties. Up and up we go. There's 8,000. $8,500. Ooh, pothole, pothole, pothole. $8,600. Looks like we're going downhill from here on out. $8,700. We're actually going up again.
Oh, there's Dewey.
Well, 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 100 kilometers later, I find Dewey down the road, just hanging out under a tree.
Well, I may be sick, but I'm not dead. I was still riding that road.
He said, yeah, I'm not really feeling it today, so I'll just be taking it easy. 100 kilometers to find him.
We're ready to roll out. Not far from Creel.
Yeah, 61 kilometers, what, like 45? 45-ish miles, 40 miles, 45-ish. Not too far.
Oh, check that out on the right, that suspension bridge. Yeah, let's check it out really quick. Oh, look at that plane. Okay. All right. Not the best of parking lots or even the little route to get up here. Let's check out the, oh shoot, I'm gonna drop the bike hitting the freaking rocks. Let's check out this plane.
Sketchy, sketchy. Man, this whole thing is swaying. I don't know about this. Decent photo. Well, hey, buddy. You friendly or what? Hey. Hey. I'll give him something. I got those jerky pieces. Here. Just have the rest. No, no more, no more. That's it. No more, that's it. No more, that's it. OK. Okay, adios, amigo. Gotta get rolling. That's all I got. That's gonna be the fun part. Getting up was okay. But with the damn ABS not shutting off. There's a way around that, you know, you can take the sensor out of the rear wheel and it will show a fault code. You won't have ABS. It'll be disengaged. Or you can pull the fuse, and there's another little trick. Come on, come on, come on. Anybody coming? Nope. Just roll straight out. Here we go. Back on the road to Creel. We should be arriving there shortly, within 20 minutes.
Bienvenidos a Creel.
Oh, Plaza de Creel, you wanna check that out and we'll see what we can do from there? I think it's left. There's shade somewhere. Granted, it's not that hot, but might as well if we find it. Perfecto. And we're off. Just made a quick phone call. Jose back in Alamos gave us a contact here in Creel, a place to stay at. Hola!
Hey.
Tomas!
My name is Okay.
We gotta follow these guys back to the hotel. Ah, here we go. Casa del Tia Pato. Oh, yeah. No, Tamamura Hotel and Tours. Turn right, then turn left. Alright. Let's go see what this is about. Yeah, good. We have made it to a lodge in Creel. Really nice spot. Got hooked up for 2 nights, 1,000 pesos a night. That's about $60. Our room is actually back here. Bad little spot. I'll catch you guys in the next one.